This is a demo and review of Peppertype AI. It's an artificial intelligence content writer, but is it any good and is it worth getting? You'll find out in this video. Feel free to jump chapters in the description, but watch until the end for a special bonus I have for you. So let's get started. All right, so Peppertype AI is your virtual content assistant. So I'm on their homepage right now and it looks pretty nice. They list out all of the big brands that they work with and they list out all of their use cases. They have dozens and dozens of different use cases, tons of paying customers, and they also have some pretty good reviews on Trustpilot, G2, and also Capterra. But does all of this really stack up? And how easy is this tool to use and how useful is it? So let's log in. So I'm gonna log in and show you the back end to see how it looks and whether or not this is really the right tool for you. So right off the bat, the back end is very, very easy to read, easy to use. The layout is very, very simple. So at the top right here, they list out the three most popular content types. So Quora Answers, Content Rewriter, which I think is the most popular or the most powerful content type for Peppertype, and also Social Media Post Captions. And I'll show you how these two work in a bit. But as you scroll down, you can see all of the different content types that they have. One thing to note is that as of this recording, they do not have the long form editor, but it currently is in beta. So hopefully within a few weeks, within a few months, they will launch the long form editor to everyone. So you can basically write entire blog posts within this tool. But as of right now, you cannot do that. All right. So let me scroll up. And if you click on social media, it'll list out all of the different social media content types that are available. Right now, they don't have too many. It's mainly just Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, social media post captions. But there are other AI content writers that do have more social media options. If you click on copywriting, I think this is where it really stands out. They do have quite a bit of content types under the copywriting section, and also SEO as well. Different SEO content types you can generate. They even have e-com and then also product. I think this one is kind of funny. So if you are too lazy to reply to your customers, you can use their customer review response to reply to customer reviews if you don't want to do it yourself. I also like the search functionality as well. So say, for example, I want to use the Facebook ad content type. I just type in Facebook and it'll automatically filter and show me all of the relevant content types for whatever I type, right? So if I type in title, it'll show me the Amazon product title. Or if I type in social, it'll show me the social media post content types. At the very top, if you click on saved copies, this page will show you all the copy that you have saved. So you can go through and then click onto any content type to go back, edit it, and work on it, right? And then also recent activity. This basically is a record of all the different content types that you have created in the past. So you can basically go back to where you left off. Now, if you click on home, I want to show you the first content type, and that is Content Rewriter. I think this is probably the most powerful tool that Peppertype AI currently offers. So say, for example, you have a blog post that maybe you want to rewrite and kind of tweak a little bit, right? So let's just say this is my blog post, and I want to rewrite this first intro paragraph, okay? So I'm gonna go back here and give it a product or brand name. So let's just say it's about affiliate marketing. Put that there. And I'm gonna paste that paragraph. Now you are limited to 600 characters. And I'm gonna click on advanced options. Now you can tell Peppertype what kind of tone of voice you want. So let's just say I want a friendly tone of voice. So once you do that, just click on Create Content, and the AI will generate different versions of this paragraph. So it will rewrite the paragraph for you. So it will automatically spit out three options. Okay, so these are the three options, and it will tell you how many characters each option has. So let's just quickly read through it. Affiliate marketing is a great way to earn passive income on the side. Okay, pretty good. This one is short, but it's not too bad. And then the last one is not too bad as well, okay? And then you can also click on here for different annotations, and you can click on copy to copy it and then paste it in a Word doc or what have you. And if you like it, you can also save it as well for future. So if I save it and then click on saved copies, that will appear right here, okay? And then let me click on that. And then it'll show you the different copies that I have saved under the content rewriter. And if you click on recent activity, it'll show you the most recent activity. I'm not sure why the content rewriter is not appearing here just yet, but it might take a few minutes. But let me go back here. And you can also edit it as well, right? So you can, you know, edit it however you want to. Say, for example, you don't like this particular stat, you can change the stat however you want to and then copy it and then bring it over to your Word doc, all right? So that's really the gist of the content rewriter. Not too bad. You do need to edit it. That I definitely want to point out. And then let's also show you the social media post captions. All right, so this one I think is really popular. I use this all the time because I run different social media campaigns for different clients. So let's just say we want to do affiliate marketing, all right, and give it a description up to 180 characters. All right, so as you see here, it will guide you. So if the description is too short, it'll tell you, but if it is long enough, it'll tell you as well, and you are limited to up to 180 characters for the social media post caption, right? So when you click on Create Content, it'll spit out some options for you. One thing to note is that it doesn't allow you to select the tone of voice. That is not an option here. So right off the bat, it did give me 8 options. So let's just see how good they are, right? So this is an affiliate link. So if you purchase from this link, the site will receive an affiliate commission. That's not the best. Let's see how to make affiliate marketing work for you. Make affiliate marketing work for you. I think they're okay. Some you can easily just copy and paste it onto your Facebook post or your Instagram post, what have you. This one is okay as well. And then you can save the ones that you want to refer to in the future, and then it'll show you right here, okay? And if you want more options, just click on Create More Outputs, and then Peppertype will generate more outputs for you, and then you can review them and then see whether or not they're any much better. Right, and I think they're okay. They're not the greatest, but it does give you some pretty cool ideas. Now, if you click on this hamburger icon right here, you can very easily go through and then pick other types of use cases. So Quora Answers, you know, what is affiliate marketing, advanced options, things to include in the answer, numbers, tone of voice, friendly, create content. Let's see what kind of Quora Answers Peppertype gives us. All right. Okay, affiliate marketing is a method of marketing. I think it's not too bad. I asked to give it numbers, but it didn't give me any numbers, but that's okay. I think it answers the question pretty accurately, pretty directly. So this Quora Answers is actually not too bad. And then you can go back and then tweak it as well. So pretty powerful tool. And if you are interested in Peppertype, you can get it on their website. But as of this recording, they are running a lifetime deal on Appsumo starting at $59. So you can get lifetime access to Peppertype for only $59. So there are three license tiers. With tier one, you are limited to one user, 7,500 total words per month, and 7,500 long form content words per month. All right, so the long form content is not live yet, but hopefully within a few weeks it will be live. And this is where the power will come in. So if it were me, I would do tier two or tier three just because of the increased limits in the long form content words. And also with tier two, you have unlimited total words per month. So what does that mean? That basically means the short form, all right? That means all of this is unlimited. You can create unlimited pieces of content with this whole list of use cases right here, right? But if you wanna really use the long form editor, write entire blog posts, then I would, you know, look at tier three, all right? So if you compare that to their standard pricing, with one user seat, it's $35 per month, unlimited content generation, all right? But with the growth plan at $200 per month, you have five user seats and you have unlimited, right? Unlimited content generation. You have collaborate and share results with your team, access control and download results. So starting at $59 for one user, I think it's a really, really no-brainer deal to get the lifetime plan, right? Because with this, it's $35 per month, and in only just a couple of months, you will be making your monies back with this tool. So definitely get it if you are interested in this AI content generation. Now that you have reached the end of the video, I want to share with you a free bonus that you can use in tandem with Peppertype. Now that's a free 127 plus point SEO audit checklist. So if you are in content writing, blogging, if you have an affiliate list of affiliate sites that you work on, if you have clients where you're generating content, you want to make sure that your content is has the opportunity to rank. So I've created this 127 plus point SEO audit checklist. It's a Google Doc, completely free. It tells you all the on-page points that you need to focus on to make sure your page is as optimized as possible. Just click the link in the description, put in your first name and your email, and I'll instantly email you access to this free checklist, all right? So enjoy it, download it, and let me know what you think. So with that said, hopefully you enjoyed this and I will see you in the next video. All right, feel free to leave any of your comments or questions down below. And if you want to watch more of my videos, feel free to click any of these two right here. All right, I'll see you in the next one.